It's a complete video about how to change your default dual SIM iPhone voice line preferences. So don't skip any part, watch till end. Okay, usually to select the voice line, we need to go settings. Then cellular, in some models it's cellular network. Just open that. Then tap default voice line. Here we can simply select the voice line, but it only works on outgoing calls. For example, suppose if you get a missed call from secondary SIM. Right now you want to call back, but unfortunately on secondary SIM you don't have a minimum balance means. We usually try to call back on the primary SIM, but here is the thing. If you try to call back, your iPhone used to call on the secondary SIM only, not on the primary SIM. In that case, what you have to do means, just go to recent. For example, I choose this one. Then just tap this I button. Now click on last used. Here choose primary and click done. Afterwards, if you call to that person, your iPhone always uses your primary SIM. Okay, one problem solved. Second, same problem, but you get a call from an unknown number. On that scenario, you can't change the last used conversation. So first, we need to save the contact. Let's save this contact. Just click create new contact. I save unknown one. Done. After you save the contact, you can change the last used option. Like this. Third, how to change the voice line while calling. For that, first you need to go to keypad. Here, manually enter the phone number you want to call. Then click here. Then select the voice line you want. Then hit call. That's it. I know it's not works on all situation, so switch this to contacts and open the contact you want to call. Then tap last used and here select the voice line you want to use for now. Then click done. Finally hit call. Mobile. That's it. This is the only way you can call using your preferred voice line. Hope I think I clarified your every doubts regarding to this topic. If you feel yes it is, then leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.